Oi.
Guys, where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he can be is...
He's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
Built a lot of pressure.
We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
We need Gabriel to get Lucas back and to deal with everything else we saw down there.
We're doing the right thing, Jesse. I just hope Lucas can hold out against that golem long enough for us to get help.
Come on, then.
Let's crash this party.
With the right training and guidance, anyone, and I mean anyone, can become a hero. You just have to believe.
To this crowd to get to Gabriel.
In trouble.
Is that so? Well, as you all know, trouble is what I do best.
I'm not messing around. My friend is trapped with an iron golem.
That does sound serious. Well,
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it surprises you want, you're in for a treat.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness. And I'm ready to deliver.
I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth.
Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
Ivor, no!
Creature, attack!
Stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Creature, attack!
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No, stay away! It's after me, not you.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel
looks like true greatness.
greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
That will destroy this creature. That potion, is that?
What?
Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
It's the wrong potion. Jesse, you've got the real one.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Jesse, throw it.
Exposed, the potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Arvel, you coward, come back here.
Jesse, help me.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
What are we waiting for? Lead on!
This way!